I have a few practice tips for the parody Jesse Monkemon excerpt. At the very beginning, we have a double lateral stroke. Double lateral stroke, almost kind of like doing a flam with one hand. Lateral stroke, I've heard it kind of called a backwards J stroke. But you want to work at getting that consistent and get two strokes or two notes with one stroke. And I made up a little exercise to practice this. Do some things like that as a way to isolate that to get that to work. Another section after that that's tricky. In the right hand, you got to lock in your third. And I would just watch my inner note. If I had my third locked in, I could watch my inner note and be pretty accurate. That was helpful. Let's see. A little bit further down, you have... And what I did there is isolated the hands. Have to practice shifting. You got to be accurate on your notes, and then you have to do a quick shift, and I would isolate the hands separately. The left hand. And you have another double lateral with the left hand. Put them together. Spot at the end. I practiced that quite a few times, making the shift to the next section, making sure I was accurate on that downbeat. So hopefully those little practice tips will help you with this.